So we got Rapsy versus Tanuki. I don't know how this is gonna go. Alright, Rhapsody's Fox. Tanuki Falco. Zach, Rhapsody looking strong so far. Finds an up air. Spacing around him pretty nicely. Oh, that was awesome. Couldn't convert much off of it, but get the next one. Okay. Don't know about that forward air, but could have been good. I feel like I canceled it or something. Tech chase. Oh, that was a read. Okay. Creative play by Zach. Oh wow. Wave dash is a nice hit. Alright. That's Phil. Alright, this is of course doable for Falco. Unless Zach gets some big damage here. Could be curtains. Tech skill. Oh wow, just dancing around each other. Good up tilt. Perhaps knew he was gonna roll there, but wasn't 100% confident in the read. Nice pivot. Grab. Just up. Alright. Aired and nothing, but whatever. Spacing good back airs on his shield. Hoping one shield pokes or something. Hopefully finish him off. Get him in an edge guard situation. Alright, up smash will do it. Good shit. So game one goes to Rhapsody. Looking all nonchalant about it, chewing his gum and stuff. Okay, Canterpick City, let's go. Not interested in the Fox Falco on FD, I guess. Tries to crouch cancel the dare, doesn't work, but doesn't get much because he crouch canceled the shine too. Alright, here we go. Auto combos, let's see it. Good F smash. A lot of people don't like this matchup. I don't know. I think it's okay, but you can only play it for like a little bit at a time. Tie game. Until trades are a good thing. Can't do it too much though, because then that person might start watching out for it. Managed to make it back. Conversion on the shine. Okay, avoids the up tilt there. See? Earlier he tried to trade. He got the trade, but it's time. Blue Falco waits for it. Smile, that was a reverse bear. Can't really finish this off. Oh, no way. Oh, no way. Okay. Yeah. Crash cancel, it gives a shine. Damage, damage, damage. Alright, is that it? Let's see. Laser. And laser back. And that should be it. Good set.